school one day with a shiner on my eye. Fighting was against the rules and it didn't matter why. When Dad got home, I told that story just like I'd rehearsed. And then stood there on those trembling knees and waited for the worst. And he said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. A secret that my daddy said was just between us. He said, daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen. When I became a father, in the spring of 81, there was no doubt that stubborn boy was just like my father's son. And when I thought my patience had been tested to the end, I took my daddy's secret and I passed it on to him. And I said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. Secret that my daddy said was just between us. I said, daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen. Stood outside those pearly gates. And suddenly I realized there must be some mistake. If they don't have the things I've done, they'll never let me in. Then somewhere from the other side, I heard these words again. And they said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. Secret that my daddy said was just between us. He said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end.